Hi, my name's John. I've been a professional wrestler for about 7 years. Nothing you're about to see should be done at home without the supervision of trained professionals. This next move, many of you know as the RKO. It's a variation of an ace cutter. This move is about as basic as it gets. The person taking it is just going to take a face bump or a forward bump. It's all about the setup so that it looks right, so that it makes sense. And the person giving it has to make sure they can jump and get the right height, so that it looks as though your body weight is pulling their face down to the ground. The setup we use is actually to shoot the guy into the corner. Put them back facing you and then coming out into you. And right about so, you want to jump, turn your body as you jump. You want one hand on the back of their head, and then cradle just under their chin with your right arm, like so. This is how you want to have your hands and your arms when the move's set up properly. And then it's just all about your timing being right and protecting each other. Want to do it again?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? You want to do this one or not?